Figure. Brian, what do we have here?
Oh, well, we found a pair of moose mandibles. Looks like from a young moose, maybe 3 to 5 years old. And okay. Probably a wolf kill because the back of the mandible has been chewed on. And before we move these, we want to move them aside and dig for the incisors. Because the incisors are how we can age the moose. Once we find the incisors and the mandibles, we'll spread out and we'll look around for all the rest of the bones. We may find leg bones, a skull. But these will enter the database. As long as we have teeth, they go into the world-famous wolf moose collection. This could be, it'll be in like the 4,300th. Moose out here. That's about where we are in the
nice.
Can I get a whoop whoop? Whoop whoop!
Yeah, so this is the big ligament that attaches their masseter muscle. Mm-hmm. So they're eating that big jaw muscle and they crunch off the back of it.
Yeah, what is this scat right here? Is that
a
wolf?
That's
a moose.
Yeah, it's too big for a... No, it's a wolf.
Okay. Oh,
I got another one?
Part of it. It's like chipped.
Oh, yeah.
Hang on, let me get a shot of it.
I'm going to throw the incisors in the Ziploc.
Okay.
Ralph said it would be best if we left it for the Earthwatch, but he's not going to be around when it drops the bones off.
No, but he wants the incisors.
He likes to process them right away, so we're going to... I don't know. We'll see how many other bones we find.
Wow, these teeth are cracked.
Let's see. Oops. Hold still. I'll find you. Oh, wow. Okay, wait. No, stay there. Roll it around a little bit.
Okay.
Kind of move it around.
It's a relatively young one. Look at the teeth, even.
Mm-hmm.
They're still pretty good shape.
Yeah, pretty young, but it's
a couple cavities.
Its last molar has come in.
Large cracks in the enamel.
At least, 2 years old.
Very smooth.
Where's the business end? That looks like the business end.
Yeah, that's the eating end. This is done.
Wow.
Let me dig around for some more.
There you go. Here's the piece as well. That's probably the one that chipped. They're all pretty crumbly. Do they oftentimes have teeth problems?
Oh yeah, big time. This one's
well, I remember I read, I looked at that the periostin or whatever where they have the issues.
Here's a bag for the incisors.
Ryan, that was too perfect. You shut up.
He knew.
Yeah, he knew. You just lured us through that nasty.
He knew.
Get up through this opening.
You found bones?
This is the bones we can move. We can pick up and move up to there.
You've got
it. Sweet. Oh, my search is this. Oh, nice. You got this is a metacarpus. So in the loop that would be in our hand.
Okay.
This is radius ulna. Here.
Yeah.
So this is like straight up. This is the tumor. Now that's not the gun. So what you got is you got a whole front leg. You got one front leg. So that's the upper arm. Here. Radius ulna, and this is the metacarpus, which is like these both ligaments. So you got a whole front leg. Three more legs and a skull and a pelvis and a vertebrae.
Somewhere.
So we keep looking. You can put those up by the skull.
When I was a young girl, Send for